house. So the green light turned on. Away and racing now, and Wake Up Dusty out fast from the centre is going to cross down and take up the lead, settling over Hugs and Kisses. Scott Hughes staying out wide. Then Symbol for You, Ichikala, and Almighty Mac at the tail of the field. It's Wake Up Dusty the leader. Scott Hughes now getting to the rail. He's a length away, starting to surge. It's Wake Up Dusty clear, though. Wake Up Dusty went on to win it. Wake Up Dusty by a length and a half to Scott Hughes. Third to Hugs and Kisses. Then Ichikala, Almighty Mac, and Symbol for You last in. 19-92 to Wake Up Dusty. Number four takes it out, defeating the eight. Scott Huey got to the inside. He was starting to close it off really hard. Number six, third, Hugs and Kisses. And fourth across the line will go the way of number two, and that was Ichikala. So 4, 8, 6, and 2, home in 13-20. And it's 19-89 the run here for Wake Up Dusty, number four. For David Burke, who's been able to take it out nicely from number eight, Scott Hugh. He got to the inside and he knew he was going to run the line. He was hitting it quickly, but just gave away a little bit too much of a head start. Number six, third, Hugs and Kisses ahead of number two, and that was Ichikala. A length and a quarter, that winning margin by 3, 19.89 the run. Wake Up Dusty first, 180 and 130. Eight, Scott Hugh second, 160. And 30, number six, Hugs and Kisses, no third dividend. Fourth in number two, the Quinella 170, Exacta 260, Trifecta $6.10. The race to race doubled at $18.60. That paid on 2 into 4. So the numbers 4, 8, 6, and 2. A length and a half, the winning mark.